protecting crops against major fungal diseases to ensure both yield and quality requires new fungicide solutions for farmers around the world. For all of them, we have developed Revysol, the first isopropanol-azole with a specific structural flexibility for maximum performance. Designed to outperform. When spores of a fungal pathogen infect a plant, a mycelium of thin branching filaments develops. The outer layer of these hyphae consists of a flexible membrane. A look at the molecular structure of fungal membranes shows that their components are in constant fluid motion. This fluidity is modulated by large numbers of ergosterol molecules embedded in the membrane. These ergosterol components are indispensable for the intact structure of the membrane. They are produced inside the fungal cell. Several enzymes are involved in this production process. One of them, C14 demethylase, plays a vital role. This key enzyme, which ensures the stability of fungal cells, is an important target for fungicides. They are known as demethylase inhibitors, or DMIs. Most of the well-known DMI fungicides have been in use for several decades. Almost all of them belong to one chemical group, characterized by a triazole ring. All over the world, triazole fungicides are the backbone of disease control strategies for a wide variety of crops. Despite recent declines in their efficacy, triazole fungicides are still essential for effective resistance management. At BASF, we took up the challenge to create a new triazole fungicide that combines outstanding fungicidal performance with a favorable regulatory profile. We synthesized thousands of variants of new triazole molecules and tested their properties until we found one active substance that surpassed all our expectations, Revysol. In the Revysol molecule, the triazole head sits on the neck of a slim isopropanol unit. This unique chemical constellation allows the molecule to assume different conformations easily, unbound and bound. When Revysol approaches the active site of C14 demethylase, it switches to the bound form, which resembles a flexible hook, resulting in powerful binding properties even when target site mutations have developed. Revysol advances very rapidly to the site of ergosterol production and blocks C14 demethylase extremely effectively. Production of ergosterol is stopped. As a consequence, new structurally stable membranes can no longer be produced. Cracks appear in the membrane. The hyphae collapse. The fungus dies. Following application, Revysol is rapidly taken up by the leaf. This explains Revysol's outstanding rainfastness and its powerful and immediate curative effect against numerous economically important fungal diseases. A further unique characteristic of Revysol is that it forms reservoirs in the interior of the leaf. From these reservoirs, small amounts of highly active Revysol are gradually released into the plant's water transport system. Over a period of many weeks, a constant stream of the active ingredient permeates the entire leaf, also protecting those parts that were not reached during application. The first isopropanol-azole, with a specific structural flexibility for outstanding control of many fungal diseases in a broad range of crops. The backbone of effective resistance management, with excellent plant safety and a favorable regulatory profile. With very rapid uptake into the plant and reliable leaf protection that lasts for weeks, resulting in maximum performance and flexibility for the grower. That is Revysol, designed to outperform.
BASF. We create chemistry